You got a specific technique to roll a burrito, which is a trade secret, of course. There you go.
Chihuahua.
My name is Palmer, and I'm the owner founder of Chez Wawa. Been here a long time. Well, for me, a long time. I've been here 15 years, 2001. I grew up in San Francisco in California. I guess I'm trying to bring a little bit of what's close to my heart here to Brussels, which has been missing. So we're the first Calimex restaurant here in Brussels. It's a play on words on Chihuahua, the Mexican dog. So Chez Wawa, Chihuahua. We invite all the Chihuahua, the real Chihuahua owners to come here on Wednesdays, and they receive a 10% discount on their food, and their furry friend receives a treat from us. Last Wednesday, we had Chihuahua that came all the way from Namur with her family. Mia, the happy Chihuahua, she was very cute. Okay, so we're gonna make you a burrito. So you're here at the counter. We make this for you as you want it. So it's really, life is full of so many choices, as the top of the menu says. I'm just gonna heat up the tortilla. Burrito needs to have a tin foil to keep everything inside. Do you want white rice with coriander and lime juice, or the brown rice with cumin and lemon? Black beans, which are vegetarian, or the pinto beans with onion and bacon? Pinto beans, great. We have grilled chicken, which is not spicy at all. We have the pork carnitas and the beef barbacoa, which are slow cooked and shredded, and they're medium spicy. We also have two vegetarian vegan options, spicy tofu, as well as grilled vegetables and guacamole. So we'll move on. That's the hot side. Now we go to the cold side. So we have four salsas, cheese and sour cream. Here's the rolling. You have to make sure you roll it very well. And then you tuck in the ends, otherwise it's gonna leak all over. There we go. We also have a range of beers, obviously, Belgian beers, local beers, as well as Mexican beers. We just got Pacifico and Negro Modelo, which are Mexican beers, the same family as Corona. I believe we're the first in Brussels to have them. We had to fight to get them, which was good. So we're in the terrace garden area, which is just behind. I think we're the largest terrace on this block right here in Rue Americaine. Not that it was Rue Americaine, even though I am American. That was sort of a by happy chance. But no, this area, I actually lived when I first moved to Brussels as an expat. The expats that tend to live in this area understand Mexican food and miss it as much as I did. So there was a natural market right here. I have been pleasantly surprised by the number of Belgians in the last couple weeks, especially, that have been really coming to discover. Belgians like Mexican Calimex food as well. Chewawa.com, Chezwawa.